two of his songs, and it's all echo chambers and stuff, electronically processed. So it sounds good, but I got no feeling about it one way or the other. But my friend, being a musician, I can imagine all the hours he spent practicing, and here's this kid that can just get skyrocketed to multi-million dollar fame because he posted a video on YouTube.